The robber on Bibb County's radar is a guy who is believed to have robbed the Advance Auto Parts on Mercer University Drive in Macon last night. Investigators say he walked into the store to pick out a battery. When the clerk walked out to the guy's vehicle with him, the suspect pulled a gun, took the battery, and drove off in a black Chevy pickup. The clerk described him as about 6'4". He was thin, wearing a brown jacket and jeans.